going at the end of everybody, yeah? Men's over 60, when they're at my money. Mike's 70 in a couple of weeks, and left him this morning, and the man should be 55. Only drop is unbelievable now, And the winner, the man's over 60, David.
Men's over 50 runner-up, David Barnard. Ages in the ladies, to be fair, very impressive event and swash. The runner up, Helen Barnard. And the winner, and she said she'd never have Paul Barnard again, so it's so terrible on that. Andrea Santa Maria. Supporters of all the Welsh events across the board, to be honest, and the runner-up, Paul Barrell. Watch for squash, which is a quarter hour away. Come on.
England penalty. England penalty. Oh my god. Oh,
what's the score?
No, I'm really excited.
Donald Rhodes has taken it.
Andrew. England penalty. Well, if he's still
looking for a
trash talk.
lighter side, England are 5-0.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is back style, isn't it?
Yeah. to you about it.
PSA Karakal Bangor Classic 2018. This is Beecroft from England, third. This is Aitken from Scotland, 15. First of five games. Double. One love. 1-2.
Six, seven.
more.
We've got a license plate,
huh?
We've got a license plate. We'll find out what we want to be
able to. Asking for a left, no left. Four left.
6 love.
Come on, Lucy, bigger.
Love all. behind her. The line was behind her. Hand out, 1-1.
Thank you. Okay, guys, if you could just hang around while we do the formal presentation, please, for the players. Thank you. Hey guys, it's been fantastic with the squash. Coming to Bang University, just like to say thank you to Tez and Andrew and both for putting it all together and supporting Squash Wales. It all started off only with Tez and our director Richard Bennett had a conversation about bringing a tournament of this stature to the university, and I'm fair to say I think it's been a cracking week of squash, and hopefully the players have enjoyed it. So on behalf of Bang University, we just want to give a little gift to Tez to say thank you to start with. So I can give that to Tez. We also know you've been dishing out a few duties to your dad, Tez, so we're going to give him something as well. So Andrew, if you can come up, please. Keep it in the family. We've also got a bottle for Lauren for doing the photos for us all week. She's still doing the photos now. Thank you. So thanks to those guys who have really been the organising committee. Thanks also to Lauren and Rian from our conference department who've done a lot of work behind the scenes to make it happen. She'll introduce the players and the trophies.
Okay. Personally, I just want to say thank you to everyone this week. It's been a real enjoyment, I think, this week, having the girls here and seeing the level of squash brought to Bangor this week. A few thank yous. I want to thank Richard Bennett, and he's kind of been the guy we've gone to for everything in the past sort of. It does a lot for us behind the scenes as well. Lauren and Rian put a lot of work in this week, so thank you, and the past couple of months as well, so thank you to you too. Sam as well, Sam sort of... bigger, if not bigger, but, you know, bring more to the table next year. Also want to thank the whole family, my dad, mum, Lauren for doing the pitch and everything. They've done a lot this week as well and been here every day, so thank you to them as well. We also have to thank the sponsors this week. We have a lot of personal sponsors this week. Just people who didn't really want to be named, but we're going to name them anyway. Jan Harms, Philippa, Roberts, John Sharp, and I think... John Williams from Wrexham as well. They put in some money this week, so thank you to them. And also thank you to Karakal, our main sponsor, and Paul Thomas from Haystack Drive as well, who donated a fair amount of money as well. So without them, we wouldn't have been able to do it. So big thank you. Great, they're the squash students here and they've done everything that's been asked as well.